Today we're going to be testing the Radeon RX 580 8GB in 2023 in a couple of games. The system we're going to be testing it with has a Ryzen 7 2700 and 16GB of RAM. As you can see in Fortnite on low settings, we got around 200 FPS and Halo Infinite on low settings got around 70. Overall, not too bad for a 5-year-old card.